What's up, guys? It's Eli here. Today we're going to be unboxing the LG Helix MT310 on eBay. Alright, here's the listing. And the seller is, here's the seller. So, yeah. Let's go on and unbox it, so. Yeah. Came in this huge box for some reason. I don't know why it did, but. There's a dig in there. There you go. So you got a charger? Guessing, and alright, here's the phone, and anything else? Nope. Alright, that's it. So let's put down the floor. Let me go ahead and put the camera here so we can unbox this easier. That was huge. So let's unbox the charger first. See what it is. What kind of charger it takes. And because I actually don't know, I've never heard of this phone before. Alright, let's throw in something out. Should put this back. Got it. There we go. Got a ZTE charger. Interesting. Yep, it's micro USB. Micro USB branded. I mean, ZTE branded micro USB cable. That's kind of weird. Didn't say it would come with that. Let me go ahead and throw this stuff out. Yeah, so the listing said it came with a phone and a case. So that's kind of weird that it came with a charger. Didn't say it'd come with one. Let me see if I can point this down. Make it easier. Don't know what's going on. Oh my god. This person made sure that this phone wouldn't get. There we go. Here it is. Put this back. Take it out of its case. There's that part. Okay, how do you... Oh, like this. Set up. Yeah, it has a battery. It's probably dead. Oh, it's not. Okay. Metro PCS. It's got a really quiet speaker. The boot up is quiet. Let's see if I can change it. Alright, well, there's the unboxing video. Thank you guys for watching. Happy Halloween.